damn it. Leave us alone.
The last thing we need is some little sissy boy hanging around all summer.
Nice doggy. Go play.
Take him to the orphanage right this minute.
Whether we take him to the orphanage or tie him up and throw him in the lake, it's our business, not yours.
For Walter, spending the summer with his uncles was the last place he wanted to be.
Gentlemen, do you worry about the future? The Mississippi Mutual Insurance Company.
He was stuck in the middle of nowhere.
You sleep up there. We don't know nothing about kids.
If we kick off in the middle of the night, you're on your own.
With two crazy old men.
There he is!
And nothing to do.
Is it okay if I go inside and watch television?
Ain't got one.
No television?
Hey!
No TV.
But sometimes you can find adventure in the most unlikely places.
They say these two old men got millions stashed away. Nobody knows where they got it.
They stole it all.
They're bank robbers from the 20s and 30s.
You two disappeared for 40 years. Where were you?
You know what I don't like about house guests? Dinner table chit-chat, chit-chat.
New Line Cinema presents...
Who do you think you are, huh?
Hub McCann. I fought in two world wars and killed many men and loved only one woman.
Why aren't you helping him?
Hub always hogs the bad guys.
Michael Caine.
This was the best idea you ever had.
You bought a used line?
It's defective.
Can I keep him?
Robert Duvall.
Those stories are true, aren't they?
Sometimes the things that may or may not be true are the things that a man needs to believe in the most.
Oh. Haley Joel Osment.
If I'm gonna live here, there's gonna be some conditions.
Conditions?
No more dangerous stuff. No fighting teenagers, no airplanes, more vegetables.
Make you live to be 100.
You live to be 100.
Less meat.
What was that?
It's a barbecue.
You expect us to die of old age?
Secondhand lions. Directed by Tim McCandless.